Why hyenas are evil. Hyenas are misunderstood and have a terrible reputation in the wild because of their appearance. Hyenas with spots are the antithesis of the beautiful, royal and graceful African fauna that we are so accustomed to seeing. Hyenas aren't exactly a draw for tourists who travel to Africa to view them. Hyenas are fascinating creatures, and we understand why some people are afraid of them. However, we personally adore these coarse-haired miracles of nature. This animal is in desperate need of a rebranding and, more importantly, of greater positive reinforcement in literature. Number 9. Hyenas look like dogs, but are not related and may be as smart as monkeys. Hyenas have square heads and robust bodies, which make them look comparable to larger dog breeds in appearance. However, the reality is that hyenas are not related to dogs in any way. They are more closely related to cats, mongooses, and civets, yet they belong to a separate family of mammals known as the Hyaenidae, which includes only them. Researchers studying hyena intelligence are still trying to figure out what the animal's capabilities are. Hyenas live in complex societies with extensive social conventions, which makes them a fascinating species to study. When it comes to food and sex, they have the ability to manipulate situations through distraction and deception. Indeed, they are capable of solving difficult problems, sometimes more effectively than primates, unlatching lunchboxes, and outsmarting the humans who are conducting research on them. Number 8. They kill baby lions. Hyenas and lions frequently engage in territorial disputes over the same territory and seek the same prey. As a result, there is intense competition between the two creatures. They take food from one another and slaughter the children of their adversaries. Number 7. Wanting humans. Human-wildlife conflict scenarios, traffic accidents, and poachers' traps are all common occurrences for hyenas in India, and many of these animals suffer horrendous injuries and deaths. A total of 20% of the world's hyena population resides in the country, and their numbers are constantly declining as a result of hunting habits. As a result of increasing anthropogenic pressure on their habitat and food supplies, animals have been forced closer to human settlements in their search for nourishment. Number 6. Hyenas are not just scavengers, they can also hunt pretty well. They may be well known for scavenging or even snatching the hard-earned kills of other carnivores in order to make quick meals for themselves, but this is not totally accurate. Recently published research has discovered that lions are more likely than spotted hyenas to steal kills, rather than vice versa. Hyenas have undoubtedly earned a negative and undeserved image for being cunning scavengers through the years. Hyenas have been observed hunting wildebeest, porcupines, snakes, and even hippos according to some reports. Even for lions are extremely tough to hunt because of their large size. However, contrary to what Simba would have you believe, black-spotted hyenas do more than just rummage through lion carcasses. Pack hunting is how spotted hyenas hunt and kill their prey. Hunting provides 95% of the food that a hyena consumes. In less than half an hour, a troop of hyenas may consume an entire zebra, leaving no leftovers, not even the bones, and leave no trace. But this feeding frenzy comes at a price. Hyenas tear apart their prey and fight with one another over the scraps left over when they finish their meal. Striped hyenas, on the other hand, are an entirely different story. Striped hyenas are carrion eaters and are frequently struck by vehicles when on the hunt for roadkill. Number 5. Evil cackling or laugh. The laughing of a hyena is essentially a cry of worry and terror. It's a reaction to being attacked or being chased away from the kill site, respectively. And their series of grunts and groans actually serve as a component of their distinctive greeting ceremony. High-pitched cackling that is both entertaining and terrifying at the same time, in an evil sort of manner. It's true that certain hyenas do create a noise that sounds suspiciously similar to hysterical giggling. There are no other animals that produce this sound, and it has absolutely nothing to do with having a sense of humor. Instead, their laughing is a sign of nervous excitement or submission to a more dominant hyena, depending on the situation. Spotting hyenas make a variety of sounds, including whooping sounds, which they use to call their young. Number 4. Thieves. Hyena are well known for stealing leopard kills, and they will eagerly summon their clan members to come collect titbits from lion pride killings if they see an opportunity. They lope into skill areas with the goal of taking enormous portions of meat from the pigs and cows. Predators spend their entire lives battling off hyenas, who are notoriously impatient and won't wait until the competition has finished eating before attacking. They have a steely digestive system and are therefore unaffected by sick flesh in the slightest. If there is a diseased carcass littering the landscape, it will have an impact on other scavengers as well as those who feast on the carcass's remnants. Through their consumption of polluted carcasses, hyenas are able to prevent the spread of illness. Number 3. Hit with the ugly stick. Hyenas aren't particularly attractive and walk with a stumbling gait as a result. Their bone-crushing jaw is adorned with jagged teeth, and strings of saliva fall from its jaws on a regular basis. The hyena's unusual loping gait gives them the appearance of being sheepish and sneaky. Its build is perfect for its purpose in the natural despite having been given that ugly stick by humans for so long. Number 2. Gory and grotesque hunting methods. Hyenas hunt in a manner that is similar to that of wild dogs, employing a strategy known as coursing to accomplish their goals. When they catch up with their victim, they will pursue them for miles and miles until they are worn out from the pursuit. Even though the hyena is still moving, it uses its bone-crushing jaw to tear out a section of the abdomen of their mobile food, which has begun to lose its ability to provide energy. At some time, their intended victim will fall to the attacks of their enemies. During the course of a hunt, hyena will rip through their meal, tearing the meat from the bone while the prey is still in its stomach. Because of shock or blood loss, prey can be killed in a matter of minutes. The fact that hyenas are effective predators and scavengers must be acknowledged, despite the fact that their technique of killing is not the most visually appealing. They should be safeguarded as a result of their status. Number 1. The female's fake penis. Due to the fact that female hyenas have pseudopenis, it can be difficult to distinguish between male and female hyenas while they are out in the wild. Hyenas are sometimes described to as evil hermaphrodites, which is a myth that needs to be debunked as quickly as possible to avoid further confusion. At first glance, the existence of the female appendage appears to be a bizarre anomaly, but there is a perfectly reasonable biological explanation for its existence. Female hyenas are the primary leaders of their individual clans of hyenas, and male hyenas serve as de facto leaders as well. The female equivalents are larger in stature and more aggressive when compared to their male counterparts. Females have a pseudopenis that performs a variety of various roles in their bodies, including reproduction. This appendage is actually the birth canal, and it is also through this canal that they excrete their waste products like urine. Females often give birth to 2 to 4 cubs, but regrettably, the firstborn cub is frequently killed when it is taken out of the den by the rest of the family. What do you think about our video? Please let us know in the comments area below. If you enjoyed this video and would want to hear from me again, please subscribe and turn on the notification before leaving. Thank you for watching us.